Right now, there aren't any vaccine sites set up locally by Monroe County or the state, though that is expected to happen soon. And when those sites do open, you will need to make an appointment. And the same is true if you get a vaccine from your local pharmacy. Erica DeCoste walks us through the steps on how to get the vaccine and why you may have to wait once you've signed up.
If you're looking to book a COVID vaccine, you have a few options on how to go about signing up for an appointment. Some pharmacies direct you to their website, others direct you to the state website, but one thing to keep in mind right now, you're going to want to be patient through it all.
Due to high call volumes, we are temporarily unavailable to take your call.
A state hotline number unable to take calls and instead directing you to the state website. From there, enter some info and a list of sites shows up. The problem as of today,
Walgreens staff cannot make appointments.
There aren't any openings in Monroe County. Right now, Wegmans is all filled up for phase 1B shots. Tops and Walgreens are unable to take appointments as they're still waiting on the vaccine. And Rite Aid has the vaccine but isn't booking until tomorrow. Anne Marie Cook with Monroe County Lifespan says she's been fielding a lot of concerned calls from family members of those in that 75 and older age group.
I'm telling people to please be patient. We're trying to support them through this, and eventually those pharmacies will get the vaccine and people will get vaccinated.
Governor Cuomo saying today, as eligibility keeps expanding, there's only so many vaccines.
But you have a population that's eligible now of about 7 million. We receive 300,000 dosages per week.
And Rochester Regional Health and Your Medicine are calling some of their patients to help facilitate appointments. Rochester Regional Health started doses for phase 1B today, and Your Medicine will start later this week. Reporting, Erica DeCoste, News 8.
All right, thank you, Erica. We did speak with a local pharmacy in West Henrietta yesterday, Miller's Pharmacy, that says they placed an order for vaccines, but that pharmacy is unsure as to when the vaccine will actually arrive.